Continue as you are. I shall be waiting.
You're just in time. They're choking the forest with their flames. You must reach the shrine before they do. Oh, Tenno, why do they hate everything not born of their disgusting flesh factories?
There is something different about this place, but Ortis is not quite sure what it is.
Abomination! Get out now!
Titania! Is that you? Where have you been? I'm fading. Please, wake me again.
This is not right. Get out now. We don't know what we're dealing with anymore. This could be some sort of Orokin sentry. Who is this creature we've woken? The Silver Grove is timeless. This voice seems human.
This new codex message, this changes everything!
Thomas is beyond pleased. But when I look at what I've built, at Titania, I feel sick creep up my throat. I hate her. A killer made by a healer. No more. I'm going back to where I belong, no matter the cost. I'm going back to the trees to find myself again. These past weeks, I've been secretly testing transference on myself. I can only survive short bursts, linking to Titania the way only Tenno can stand. I've never felt anything like it. A tortured presence, like an evil ink, staining my mind. But it worked. I'm going to use this wrong to make right. I'll stow away with Earthbound cargo. Just my apothecs and these slapdash somatics I've stolen. By nightfall, I'll be home again, in my tent under those bitter acid skies. This time, I'm going to fix it. I will seed a mighty forest, stronger than history, and by my will, use it to bring life.
I can't believe this. The Silver Grove isn't natural at all. It's just another abomination made by some delusional Archimedean. It was lies. I'm ashamed our ancestors worshipped such impurity. This can never get out. I'm done here. If the Grineer want to destroy the Silver Grove, let them.
What a dogmatic
idiot
perspective. Operator, you are a product of similar meddling, and yet you are good. Your actions have meant more than your origins. Ordis believes we must complete our mission.
There is a large platoon, Grineer Marines, stationed here. Leave no one standing.
The Grineer have no honor.
Watch out! I'm detecting void fissures nearby. Do you have a matching relic? A fissure! Defend yourself and use reactant to open relics. They're dropping reactant. Use it to crack open a relic. The reactant is working on your relic. Find more.
Thank you.
We fought with honor.
Heads up, a Grineer assault team is headed your way. The relic has been cracked open. Finish your mission to find out what's inside. Is broken. Well done. Now get to extraction.
Thank you.
Marines inbound. A large platoon of Grenier Marines stationed here. Leave no one standing.
The Grenier have no honor.
Void Fishers, you need them to open a relic, but are you confident you can withstand their fury? You found a Fisher. Look out for reactants. Use that reactant to open a relic. Keep fighting. Look for more reactants. The relic. Finish your mission and we'll take a look inside.
Fought with honor.
Oh. broken. Well done. We'll get to extraction. There is a large platoon of Grenier Marines stationed here. Leave no one standing. Watch out! I'm detecting void fissures nearby. Do you have a matching relic?